Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
So, children, as you know, that in this chapter, we are learning about the multiples. Then we are learning about the common multiples. Then we have learned about the factors. Then we have find out the common factors. Mohit, turn on your camera, please. Mohit, turn on your camera. Yes, Mohit, I have noticed. Ridhan, turn on your camera. This is the common instruction for Mohit and Ridhan. I have noticed you children are coming late in my class and you children are leaving my class early. This is the last warning I'm giving you. From now onwards, it will not be accepted. Got it, both of you? And turn on your camera and sit in the class. I'm writing the names of the students. Mohit, Ridhan. Okay. So students, as we were discussing about the multiples, we were discussing about the factors. We were discussing about the factors, right? Mohit, turn on your camera. So we have discussed about the factors. For example, if I tell you to write the factors of 12. So first is 1 is the factor. So 1 multiplied by 12 is 12. 2 multiplied by 6 is 12.
3 multiplied by 4 is 12.
And then 4 multiplied by 3. So it's repeating. So these all are the factors of 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 12. And this method of finding the factors is called the multiplication method because multiplication sign is coming. Yes, this method of finding the factors is the multiplication method. Mute your mic, Mohit. You are logged in with the two IDs. Just remove the other ID.
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Yes, please.
Ma'am, if we take a number like we recall 64 or 81, which were in the worksheet.
Yes.
So in that table, like 8 8s are, if you take 64. So 8 multiplied by 8 was coming in one of those.
8 8 is 64.
So when 8, yeah, so 8 multiplied by 8 is coming, then 8 is getting repeated, right? So we have to stop right there or we have to go again ahead?
See, if it is coming, if it is after that 8 8s are, then check the 9 also. And then if you observe that it's repeating, you stop.
So, ma'am, 8 8s are. So, 8 8s are, pe stop kar dena hai. 8 8s are like double things come.
See, if you want to 64 factors, right?
Yes.
1 into 64. Then it is divisible by 2 also.
2 into 32. 2 into 32.
4 into 16.
Yes, then
8 8s are coming. So after yeah, now, 8 8 comes, now should I do it again?
No, after now what you do when you are taking a U-turn, no, you when you write the factors of 64, write 8 one time only, not 2 times.
Yeah, no, I'm just telling that 8 8s are agar aa raha hai, then I don't have to go ahead, na? I have just to take the U-turn, right?
Yes, because 9 ke baad wo hoga nahi, 9 mein 10 mein nahi hoga, so you stop.
Okay.
Got it?
Got it.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Is there another method of finding the factors?
Yeah, I will come on the another method. Now there is one more method of finding the factors, that is prime factorization method. Now you will say, what is prime factorization method? Prime, before that was the common factor method, which was the multiplication method. Humne multiplication method se find kiya. Now the prime factorization is the division method, and where only we will do with the prime numbers, and this is called a ladder method also. Ye humne kara tha last class mein, if you have remember, in the parts and wholes. Yes or no? Suppose if I tell you,
yes,
find the factors of 32. So by prime factorization, if it is specifically given in the exam or in the paper, or they are asking specifically that by the prime factorization method, then only you can apply this. Otherwise, out of the both method, you can apply any of the method. Are you all clear till here? Yes or
yes,
no?
Yes, ma'am.
Now we are going to do with the prime factorization method. Prime factorization method is the method where you will use the prime numbers only. For example, it's the 32. So when we do this, first we start with the always 2. If it is divisible by 2, yes, it's divisible because at the ones place is even number. Right?
Yes.
So 2, 1s are 2 and 2, 6 are 12. Got it? This is called the division method also, and the prime factorization method also for finding the factors. Now again, 2 8s are 16. Again, 2 4s are 8. Again, 2 2s are 4. And again, 2 1s
are
2. Got it, everyone?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, it is easy, ma'am, but we need to focus on the numbers.
Yes, you need to. Now, if I give you 84, yes or no, students? So here how you will find the factorization? These are the numbers. Wait, I will show you something also.
Ma'am, if we multiply all the 2s, we will get the LCM, right? Least common.
Yes, yes.
And if we want to get all of them, then what do we do?
Answer to cause of upcoming 32.
32.
Ma'am, I got it.
Now I'm going to present my screen and I want to show you. Is my screen visible to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Just a minute.
Prime factorization. Today, let us revise prime factorization. Before that, let us review prime and composite numbers. A prime number is a natural number that has only two factors, 1 and the number itself.
Children, you know the difference between the natural numbers and the whole numbers? Can anyone tell me what are natural numbers and what are whole numbers?
Ma'am, natural
numbers starts with 1 and whole numbers start with 0. Means 0, 1, 2, 3 are the whole numbers. 1, 2, 3 are the natural numbers. The difference is only in the whole number 0 is coming. In the natural numbers, it starts with 1.
Ma'am, didn't understand.
See, in whole numbers, 0 is also there. In natural numbers, it's 1, 2, 3, all are the natural numbers.
Ah, so if any number, 2, 9, 0, 5, 4.
No. Single number. whole numbers, the series of whole numbers starts with 0 and the series of natural numbers starts with 1.
I didn't understand anything.
Ma'am, check my, I write just numbers, prime numbers.
Ma'am, but I didn't understand what are natural numbers and what are whole numbers.
See, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The starting, you write the numbers, no? 1, 2, 3 numbers you write in the series, in the sequence.
Yes.
So when you write from starting from 1, then they are natural numbers. And when they are, it is 0, it's starting with 0, then it is a whole number.
Achha, so if it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, it's whole numbers.
Yes.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, agar middle se koi 10 se start kiya. So, natural
numbers. No. I am talking about the numbers from 1 to 100. I am not talking about any particular number.
I'm not got able it? To understand.
Okay, wait, I will explain you. First, listen.
Look at these examples. The factors of 3 are 1, and 3. The factors of 11 are 1 and 11. The factors of 17 are 1 and 17. Here you can see these numbers have only two factors, 1 and the number itself. Such numbers are called prime numbers. A composite number is a natural number that has more than two factors. Look at these examples. The factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3, and 6. The factors of 14 are 1, 2, 7, and 14. The factors of 20 are 1, 2, 5, 10, and 20. Here, all the above numbers have more than two factors. These numbers are called composite numbers. Kids, remember, 1 is neither a prime nor a composite number. 2 is the only even prime number. 3, 2 consecutive odd primes which differ by 2 are called twin primes. Examples: 3, 5, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 4. Any two numbers that have only one as a common factor are called co-prime numbers. Examples: 3, 4, 5, 9, 11, 20. Now let us revise prime factorization.
Mama, I didn't understand
when
that
a number is co-prime numbers. Examples:
3. Yes, Ayush, I am going to explain you again. See, any two numbers that have only one as a common factor, right, are the co-prime numbers. Co-prime numbers means For example, if we write the factors of 3 and if we write the factors of 4, तो दोनों में जो कॉमन निकलेगा, दोनों के फैक्टर्स में जो कॉमन है, ओनली वन कॉमन है ना. 3 के फैक्टर्स क्या है? 1 और 3. 4 के फैक्टर्स क्या है? 1 और
4.
या यस और नो? सो ओनली वन इज कॉमन, सो दे आर द को प्राइम नंबर्स.
गॉट इट.
Now, let us revise prime factorization. When a number is expressed as a product of prime numbers, it is called prime factorization. Let us solve an example. Express 84 as the product of its prime factors by repeated division. We always begin with the smallest prime number, which divides the given number. 84 is an even number. So, divide 84 by 2 to get 42. Again, divide 42 by 2 to get 21. Now, 21 can be divided by 3. So, divide 21 by 3 to get 7. Lastly, divide 7, which is a prime number, by itself. Now we have 1 as a quotient. Let us write the answer. Thus, the prime factorization of 84 is 2 into 2 into 3 into 7, which can also be written as 2 squared into 3 into 7. Remember, we always divide by the least prime number, which can divide the given number to get prime factors. Today,
so I hope you all understood how to do this. Yes or no?
Ma'am.
Okay. Yes.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, tell me. Now, if I will give you yes.
Ma'am, the digits left that are 84 and others, they are the digits that are the factors, right?
Yes. So now if we find this one, the common factors of, list the common factors of.
Ma'am.
Yes.
So, I didn't know how we took out all the prime numbers in that.
How it is?
Now, taking out will check all the prime numbers.
Prime numbers hi aayenge. Aap check karke dekho. Right?
I'm saying, how is it taking out all the factors?
How to take out the factors?
I am saying that the prime factorization, right?
Yes, yes.
It's supposed to take out factors.
Yeah. So,
will take out all the factors?
I am coming on this only. Now see, for 36, I need to take out the factors first. Yes?
Yes.
So, 2 is divisible. It is divisible by 2. 2 ones are 2. 8s are 16. Yes?
Yes.
Then,
yes.
2 nines are 18. Yes?
Yes. Yes.
Then it will come with 3.
3, yes.
3 threes are 9. And 3 ones are 3. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes. So when you write the fact, yes, this side you will write 2, 3, and these also 3, 9, 18, 36. These are also the factors. These are also the factors. So you write this side.
Ma'am, answer 36.
Into 3. You write this. this side in this way. Now you will take the factors of 40. Now take the factors of 40. Again with an even number, that is even prime number, which is the 2. It is the 20. Even prime number, 20. Then 2 tens are
10.
Then 2 fives are, and then
again 5 ones are 5.
Now, when you write the this side, 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. Now, what is the common? I'm finding the common factor now in this.
Ma'am, 2.
2 one time common, 2 another time also common. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So now, out of these 2, we take only 1, 2. Out of these 2, we take only 1, 2. So 2 multiplied by 2 is what? 4.
4.
So 4 is the common factor of 36 and 40.
Yes.
Mute your mic. Is there any difficulty to anyone here?
No, ma'am.
Ma'am,
okay. It doesn't take out all the common factors.
It is not. One. Yeah. Because we are taking the common factor this way. Yes. Now, you, Ayush, give me any 2 numbers so that we can take out the common factor by the factorization method. Give me any 2 numbers.
39, 42. Fast.
39 and 42. Okay. Now, take this 39. Is it divisible by 3?
Two.
First of all, check with 2. No. Array is it divisible by 3? Array is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Divisible by 3?
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Add a 13 table.
Yeah, let me take the attendance for a minute.
And next it is a 13, 1 by 13. Because there is no table, so we write.
So it is coming in the table of 13.
So 13, yes.
We start with 3 also.
Yes.
3 ones are 3 and 3 threes are 9.
Yes, and again.
Then 13.
13 ones are 13.
So we end up here. Karnav, can you do the prime factorization of 42? Start fast.
Ma'am, can I do?
Karnav, I'm asking from you, Vicha. Tell me fast.
Yes, ma'am.
Anya Mittal.
Ma'am, 2.
How many times?
2. 2 is 4.
Okay.
2 ones are.
Now, which prime number will come?
3.
3. How many times?
Then can I see?
No. How many times pass?
3 ones are 3.
Might have said 21 mein kitni times jayega 3? In table of 3, 21 come how many times?
When can I see?
Ma'am.
Yeah?
Can I say?
Wait, let Anya speak. Anya, yes, Ridhan, you speak.
3 sevens are.
3 sevens are 21. Now, Mohit, you speak. Which prime number we will take now next?
7.
Which prime number, Mohit? Gunav, turn on your camera. Anushka, turn on your camera, please. 7 we will take. Okay. Yes or no? So now we write this numbers. 3 into 13 is the factors of 39. 2 into, see, I don't have a space. But when you write, you clearly write 39 equals to 3.
Ma'am, I know the common factor is 3.
Very good, very good. 42 equals to 2 into 3 into 7. So the common factor is 3. And if I ask what is the, and I, if I ask what is the highest common factor there in this? What is the highest common factor is? Highest means sabse bada common factor.
Common
no. It's 3 only. Rudra Jajadia is not 6. You are wrong. Only 1 common we will take. It's only 1 common, which is 1, 3. Got it, Rudra Jajadia?
Yes.
And if I ask the highest common factor, that is also will be 3 only. Aur koi to common aaya hi nahi. Got it, everyone? Ayush, any problem?
No, ma'am.
Everyone, Priya, clear? Lakshya, clear? Samriddhi, clear?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Wait, I am going to give
ma'am,
you...
Ma'am, but if then it not coming on any table, so what we will do?
Aayega bachcha. Ek to common niklega hi.
Okay, ma'am.
Got it? I am going to give you the link of the Google form in your chat box. At least do 2 sums in your notebooks and tell me the answers. Do in the notebook and then write the answer. I am sending this in the chat box. The link is posted in the chat box. Students, go to that link. Is everyone able to open it?
Ma'am, what do I write in?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Prime factorization. Now, ab isme likha hai, question one is...
Ma'am?
Yes?
Ma'am, what is HCF?
Highest common factor. The short form of HCF is highest common factor. I'm coming on that only. I'm going to present my screen. And I will explain you how to write the answers in the Google form. That's why I say everyone. That's why I say everyone not to leave the class. Because today and we are discussing one or the other thing. Is the screen visible to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Find the now listen it very carefully. Find the HCF of 12 and 20 by prime factorization method. So first of all, you need to find the common factors of 12 and 20. If you are you all able to see my board? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So first you need to find the factors of 12. Find the factors of 20. So start with 2. 2 6 are 12. 2 3s are 6. And 3 1s are 3. Find the factors of 20. 2 10s are 20. 2 5s are 10. And 5 1s are 5. Write the factors of 12 in one line. 2 into 2 into 3. And then the 20 equals to 2 into 2 into 5. Now you can check here. There are 1, 2 here common. 1, 2 here common. Out of these two, take 1, 2 of this group and 1, 2 of this group. So what is the answer, students? 2, 2s are? 2, 2s are what?
4.
So 4 is the highest.
4, 5s are 20. 4, 5s are 20.
Why 5s are, Lakshya? Aapko sirif common nikala hai. Common ko hi multiply karna. Remaining ko chhod dena.
Yes. Yes.
Then we will just write 4 only.
Yeah, you can check here the answer also. You will only write the 4 in the Google form. Not the full method. Full method you will do in the notebook. Got it? This way for the second question also.
So, ma'am, 30
and 50.
Ma'am, when yes? you send in the classroom, so we have to do in the notebook and send you the notebook work also.
Yes, you can attach the notebook work also.
Okay.
Yes,
it's not compulsory, na?
No, but you can send. Otherwise, how you got the answer, it will be very difficult for me to check. Yes, yes. Ekans. Any problem?
No, my mistake.
Yes. So you can see here, find the HCF of 30 and 50 by prime factorization method. So write the factors of 30, write the factors of 50, and find the common, highest common. Highest means sabse bada. If there are two common, find the two common and multiply them. Got it, everyone? Any confusion till here?
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Yes,
much is open right now, so I'll continue.
Yes?
This much is right.
Let me see. Still continue. Still continue, no? 3 or 5 mein abhi bhi ho gaya na?
Ma'am, with
what? And bacha, you are taking the together. It's not together, you need to do it separately. 12 ka alag aur 20 ka alag lena hai aapko. Okay? Are you all doing this? Yes. Please find at least, yes.
The HCF on 9 and 24.
Uh-huh. 9 and 24, I will explain you here on the board.
Ma'am, I had got the second one.
What is the answer?
5.
No, it should be 10, bacha.
10, ma'am.
Now, 9 and 24. Right? Now, if you take a 3, 3 threes are 9 and 3 ones are 3. 24, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. 2 6 are 12. 2 threes are 6 and 3 ones are 3. Got it? If we write this 3 into 3 and 24 equals to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. So, what are the common here?
Ma'am. 2 into 2.
How 2 into 2 is common there? Yeah? How 2 into 2 is common over here?
Oh, yeah.
Which number is common? Common kya hota hai? Jo dono mein present ho.
3.
Yes.
3 into 3.
No, only 1 3 is common. Dono mein se ek lenge na hum.
Ma'am, see? Now it's right.
Wait a minute. What is the answer coming, students?
First one is right, ma'am.
Wait, Samriddhi. So, what is the highest common here?
Ma'am, 3.
3. Yes, so the HCF is 3. Yes, Samriddhi.
So, ma'am, the answer is 3.
Yes. Common means, jo isme bhi aur isme bhi hai. Aur dono mein common nikal gaya, usko hum ek hi baar likhenge. Right? There, are you clear? You cannot do 3 into 3. You cannot take 3 into 2. 2 to hai nahi common dono mein. Only 1 3 is in both, so we take only 1 common. Yes, Samriddhi, let me pin you. Yes, now write their factors and write the common. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
So, children, in both the ways, the answer will come same. With the multiplication also and with the
ma'am.
With the prime factorization also.
Ma'am.
Yes. Yes. Yes, Trisha, ask.
Ma'am, in the second one, we have to find the 30 and 50. It's 5. But when...
Maybe 5 and 5. Beta, 2 or 5 bhi common, aisa kuch aayega, tabhi 10 answer is coming.
What, ma'am?
Maybe 2 also coming common in this.
Yes.
And 5 also coming common in this. So, out of 2, take 1 common 2 and 1 5 2 and multiply them and get the answer.
Okay.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, I had got the D1.
What is the answer for D1?
The answer is 3.
No.
No. Ma'am, answer is 6.
Yes, answer is 6. Got it? Do it. Yes, Samriddhi.
Ma'am, now we have to remove the factor of weight.
What?
You said now remove the factor.
Remove? No.
So now what is the answer? I can't know.
My dear, take these numbers which are here. Take these numbers, write them and find the common.
Ma'am.
Got it, Samriddhi?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, yes, I have a doubt.
Yes, please.
Ma'am, I'll send the length in the classroom.
I will send after the class.
In the first question, 30 and 50.